Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to get a butler on old school RuneScape for your house. So the first thing you want to do is teleport to Camelot. Alright, we're just going to take the road. That way you know where to go. Even though you can click your map and go up here, you want to go here. This is where you get your servants at. If you're not sure what a servant's for, while you're in your house, you can send them out to get supplies. And it could actually be faster than running to Phyllis and back each time. That way, as you're building something, you can send him out and he'll come back with your supplies. Alright, we're getting there. Drink some more energy potion. These are just the little ones. You can buy stanimas. They probably help a lot more, but energy potions are fairly cheap. So, and I had quite a bit of them in my bank. I was like, yeah, those will work. Okay, so we just want to head over here. Alright, here's the entrance to the town. We want to go off to the left here and follow the road over here. Oops, open the door. Alright, now look for your butler. I'm 55 construction, so I will hire the demon butler. Alright, now he's mine. So when I teleport to my house, he should be here. Yep, there he is right there. Okay, now that we have our demon butler, there's one thing I need to explain. In order to get a servant, you need two bedrooms. If you do not have two bedrooms, he will ask that you build another one, if you have only built one. So you might go all the way there and not be able to get your servant. Well, that's how you get your servant for your construction. I hope this video helped you.